after all this situation that have been happening, you know, I just wanna say to all the black people out there that have been going through all these hard times lately, you know, that you guys are not alone. I'm one of you also. You know, it doesn't matter if you live in America, in Brazil, or anywhere in the world, you know, we all won. You know, our fight have been, you know, going on forever. You know, if any kind of book you read about the history, you're gonna see that our people have been through a lot, you know, and I believe that our parents, they have been through worse time than us, so we could today speak up and try to make the difference and the changes. You know, we know that the world that we are living now, it's not the kindest one and not gonna be, but we probably gonna leave a better place for our kids, because if they are our kids, they are black, you know, and we're not gonna leave this world and let them go through exactly the same thing as we've been through. We have to leave it better for them, you know, and we're gonna stand for each other, no matter what, whatever it takes. You know, we're always gonna be try to make everybody respect us in the way that they want for themselves. This all life matters things, you know. I understand the point of view of the people that say this, but my point of view is different. If this thing that people say would be applying in reality, the Black Lives Matter things wouldn't be happening today, first of all, you know. So the Black Lives Matter thing comes exactly because all the black people want to say that all lives matter. Because in theory, everybody has been applying this. But in reality, this absolutely never happened, you know. And also, the guys that keep saying that, my point of view is simple. I see a person that goes to someone else's birthday and start complaining, like, what about my birthday? You know? So all we want to say and all we want to ask you for is that, guys, stop killing us. This is what literally what our people is screaming, is begging, is that. It's not stopping beating us, because this time we already overcame and we already got used to it. It's not stop disrespecting us anymore. It's about stop killing us. Kill is the worst thing you can do towards another human. And this is what we are begging to stop.